The options will be to pay a $100 fine or call a 24 hours, 7 days a week phone line and talk to a peer support specialist and get a social services needs screening done. You needed somebody to jump in the pool, and now I think people are watching to see how it goes, but also really excited by the momentum that this created.